Crafting copy for your posts is an everyday task, and sometimes it's hard to loosen up and nail the right tone of voice for your brand. Well, did you know that Semrush Social Poster has an integrated AI that can revamp your copywriting on the go? Stay with me to learn how to make your copy more human, original, and engaging with your best new pal, the AI assistant writer. So let's start by heading to Social Poster, then click on New Post. Now, if you're struggling to find the right words, just click on the AI assistant and start from scratch. Simply explain what you want to convey, choose a tone of voice, and create your copy. Already have a draft? No problem, just type it in the box. Click on rephrase for a different wording, shorten if it's too long, or expand if it's too short. And my personal favorite, change the tone of voice to make it sound more friendly, humorous, inspiring, or professional. So if you're trying to sell a product or service, you're going to be using call to actions regularly. Well, here comes a shortcut. Paste all the call to actions you used last month into the AI assistant and try giving them a different tone. You'll get plenty of fresh ideas for your copywriting. Now save those ideas for next month so your copywriting never sounds boring again. The AI assistant is an excellent tool to improve your writing. It can give you a brand new perspective on your copy in seconds, and it's integrated into Social Poster, so you don't need to go anywhere else. The AI assistant will be a paid add-on for Semrush Social soon enough, but it's currently available for free during its beta phase. So why don't you give it a try? Go create your next post and let the machine inspire your writing.